Hi everyone, welcome to my channel, Formula Trade. Okay, let me tell you why this channel is created by just telling you my story. Okay, so I have traded more than 10 years in stock, ETF, and later on I go into all kind of CFDs. Okay, I think I'm a technical guy and I believe most of the information can be found in the technical chart. Okay, so I classify myself as a technical analysis trader. Just like most of the other technical analysis trader, I try to build a trading system by just like trying around with multiple indicators available in the market. At some point, my trading system actually contained about 20 indicators, which including 4 major type of indicators like momentum indicators, volume indicators, trend indicators, and also volatility indicators. And finally, I feel like I get it. I could start to make money with it now. I am really an aggressive trader, and I ever think of becoming rich overnight also by doing trading, right? So that is not realistic, like I would say that. Hence, I keep increasing my trading leverage and reaching time 300s, the maximum leverage level provided by the trading platform. Okay, of course there are profiting time and also losing time over the trading period and along the journey. I remember I break my own record, which is making a $500 into 13,000 in a week. This is really excited and also amazing result for me. Okay, but then I just burst it my account within a few next few hours. Okay, what happened? For the first time, I really feel regret and also like frustrated, and I wasting all my efforts growing up my account and just burst it within few hours. So I have to do some review why I did this mistake. Most of the time it was because that I missed an indicator which have told me that I already in the wrong direction during my trading time. Not only that, sometimes I reject to admit my mistake. I really saw the indicator saying it was wrong, but then I'm not only not closing the positions, but I double up the position, hoping it to turn into my favor. I guess a lot of you did the same thing, right? Okay, that was a huge mistake. Okay, this is what we call catching a falling knife with both hands and legs. It's really hurt. All in all, I think my trading system is kind of useful, but I still can't make money with it, as I keep repeating the same mistake over and over again. Like I building up my capitals, growing my account into like from few hundred to more than 1,000, more than 10,000, and I lose it again. I being frustrated and regret, and I keep repeating the process. So this is really bad. I tell myself I have to look at a really good opportunity only I start it again. Okay, so I found it and I start it again with my 2,000. Okay, I make it become 80,000 in a week. So this is breaking my own record again. This is really amazing result. So, but then the same thing happened. I burst it in a day. So this is really make me fed up, and I have to tell myself that it is time to stop. I have to stop it. I have to think a way to solve this problem, else I am just wasting all my effort and time and make me emotional a lot. I want to convert my trading system into a formula, and best if it can do all the auto trading but according to my signal given. So I have tried to look around and engage with few programmer, or we call it CUDA, to build this program together, and we share the ownership of this program. Okay, but then every CUDA asked me the same question. There are so many other programs out there, Why you think yours is better than them? Oh, I don't believe it. Trading is just like a gamble. How come it can be formulated? Okay, so end up my project is their lowest priority. So they will say, I will call you when I finish my current task. Okay, I'm also a bit tied up. Let me follow up you next time. Okay, never mind. I will do the project myself. I become the coder. As you can see on my live sharing, this is the code I wrote in TradingView. Okay, I use the basic indicator, and also like I put in the formula, put in the trading system that I built, and I convert it into some formula that I want and display as I want. Of course, it will be a bit complicated for those newcomer, beginner, or the one who never used TradingView before. So this is a lot of line and the graph and colors. That is very confused for them. I will make another video sharing how to interpret the data that I podcast and what does it mean to you and how to use it and what you should look at. Of course, what you see is definitely not my everything. So it is much more complicated for my own graph. So that is a lot of information that is going to confuse you guys a lot. Okay, and definitely there is no free lunch in the world that I just giving out all my hard work, right? But then the buy signal and also the close entry order buy is actually legit. Okay, you can actually follow the signal given by the graph. Okay, I also follow the same thing. You might ask, why am I sharing my effort to you guys, right? So reason is kind of simple. Because even if I tell you exactly when to buy and when to close the position, I guess not everybody can execute as the signal tell. This is all depend on your discipline and your execution strength, how well you control yourself, that determines you make money or not. So I just provide you some guidance or advice based on the formula I created. Okay, but then I'm not responsible for your trade making or losing. You have to take responsible for it, right? Keep in mind. Okay, hope you guys found it interesting and benefit you. Okay, if you like it, you subscribe me my channel and like and share my channel. Thank you guys. There are more videos to come. Thank you. Bye bye.